Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Captain Chang Plays Cold Waters. We are resuming the 1984 Soviet campaign. As you can see on the screen, we are going to be looking out for a NATO submarine carrying some either U.S. Navy SEALs or the British SBS Special Boat Squads. Basically, they're commandos. We're just sitting outside Andoya, and we are going to take out any submarine that comes our way. There we go. We have intercepted someone, and let's see what we can find. Initial contact is roughly around 135. Generally, the initial contact is not going to be where our contact is, as usually it's some sort of a neutral contact, like a trawler or a cargo ship, but it is not a bad place to start looking. We are also diving for 200 meters because we can go flank at 183 meters deep and not suffer any cavitation. Let's speed things up a little.
Sonar Sierra 1 is classified as submerged submarine.
Well, now that we know who you are, how do we kill you? That's a different problem because we don't know his true range yet. Generally speaking, it is foolish trying to outquiet a NATO boat.
Shoot 2-4. Aye, sir.
The reason we're not pointing the torpedo directly at him is because I want to dogleg the torpedo. I want to make the torpedo travel about 2 to 4 kilometers in a different direction and then point it toward the enemy. That way he doesn't know where the torpedoes is coming from. On the other hand, if he already knows where I am, that's not going to work at all. But we'll see.
Steady course.
Well, looks like the Sturgeon is accelerating to flank speed, so we may as well see if the torpedo can catch up, period. The stock leg is not going to work because he already knows I fired. Doesn't look like we're going to catch him. He's already going at 26, and my torpedo only has about 10 minutes left, and it's not going to catch him in 10 minutes. Not at that closing rate. That is going to be a bit of a problem. Catching. Our torpedoes are just not quite fast enough. We have to close in within less than 10 kilometers, then we have a chance. But at this rate, at 5 minutes remaining, not enough when it still has give or take about 8 kilometers to go. So what I did there was I just gonna cut the wire. And we're going to go quiet and let him think he got away, but he may just come back and shoot at us, but we can evade as well. So we'll see. We'll see. This is a bit of a cat and mouse.
on sonar. Switching to active search. Sonar, launch transient from Sierra 1. Con sonar, lost contact. Sierra 1, last bearing 1, 3, 6, contact faded.
Shoot 2-4, aye sir.
Come left to 08.
Make turns for 10 knots. Maneuvering eye. Con maneuvering. Making turns for 10 knots. Con, helm, steady course.
Con, sonar, regained contact on Sierra 1, bearing 140.
Clearly, I'm not really very good at dodging torpedoes.
Come right to 211, helm I.
Make turns for 5 knots, maneuvering eye.
Con, sonar, torpedo in the water, torpedo in the water, bearing 1, 3, 4.
Con, fire control, we've lost the wire.
depth 200, dive high. Make depth 100, dive high. Con, knuckle formed. Con, knuckle formed. Con, knuckle formed. Make depth 400.
Con, sonar, we are cavitating.
Con, knuckle formed.
Con, maneuvering, making turns for 3.
Passing 500 feet.
Back emergency, maneuvering eye.
Con, sonar, no longer cavitating.
Make turns for 0. Make turns for 3, 2 knots, maneuvering eye.
Passing 700 feet, make depth 396, dive high.
That we managed to trick that torpedo into staying circling above while we managed to slip below when it was not looking.
Torpedo re-
come right to 170 helm I. Con, helm, steady course.
Make turns for 200 knots, maneuvering eye. Con, maneuvering, making turns for 200 knots.
Come left to 159 helm eye. Con, helm, steady course.
Con, sonar, launch transient from Sierra 1. Come left to 159 helm I.
Shoot.
4. Aye, sir.
Con, fire control. We've lost the wire.
Torpedo room, tube 4 ready.
Come right to 211, helm I. Con, helm, steady course.
Aye, sir.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Come left to 120, helm I. Con, helm, steady course. Come right to 233, helm I.
Make turns for 20 knots, maneuvering I.
Come right to 223, helm I.
Con, torpedo room, tube 3 ready.
Con, maneuvering, making turns for 20 knots.
Con, helm, steady course.
Make turns for 32 knots, maneuvering eye. Maneuvering, making turns for 32 knots.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Come left to 160, helm I.
Con, sonar, launch transient from Sierra 1. Con, sonar, lost contact, Sierra 1, last bearing 158, contact faded.
Notice the launch transient from the Sturgeon? It has fired on my decoy. So now we can shoot at it, and hopefully it will not get away in time because it wasn't expecting a shot from a different direction.
Con, helm, steady course.
regained contact on Sierra 1, bearing 156.
Shoot tube 4, aye sir. Shoot tube 5, aye sir.
Come right to 197 Helm I.
Make turns for 15 knots. Maneuvering I. Con maneuvering. Making turns for 15 knots.
Con, helm, steady course.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 124.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
on sonar. Noisemaker bearing 121.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con, sonar, lost contact. Sierra, 1, last bearing, 1, 2. Zero. Contact breaking up.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Con, torpedo room, tube 4 ready.
Alright, looks like we killed it, and that's going to be the end of this video. Please subscribe if you want to see more content like this. I'll see you in the next one.